It's Sunday, May 13th, 2024. I'm TC Kirkham, and this is the Kirkham Report. Everybody, TC Kirkham, the Kirkham Report, and TKR Video Central. Welcome to this week's show, a day late because of Eurovision. It has been a heck of a week this last week. Got some stuff from last week I need to catch up with on Out of the Box. We'll cover a few other odds and ends, but hopefully it'll be a rather short show compared to last week. So let's get things kicked off right now. Been a couple of weeks since I highlighted what I've been purchasing from Don and Mary's auctions and such on Whatnot and on Johnny's auction. They did send this brand new postcard they have with their QR code, so grab that and take a look at their stuff. Pylons all, three of them. A lot of good singles here, a lot of promos. Some of them I'm not familiar with, some of them I have, but hey, you know, it'll be interesting and fun to show off what I got. Let me move the microphone so I don't hit it. All kinds of good stuff. So let's go through them real quickly. The Special Years, and When There's a Will, There's a Way, on Mercury from Brooke Benton. The Highwaymen, Cotton Fields, and The Gypsy Rover. Promo from Columbia, Marion the Librarian and 76 Trombones, both from The Music Man, performed by Arthur Godfrey. That's an odd one. Felicidad and Find Yourself a Rainbow, performed by Sally Field. I would assume this came out during the Flying Nun days. Coming On Too Strong and Looking Through a Tear, Wayne Newton. Classic from Bobby Goldsboro, Watching Scotty Grow and Watercolor Days. Classic United Artists sleeve there also. That Same Old Feeling and Maybe We've Been Loving Too Long by something called Pickety Witch. Never heard of them or the label they're on, which is... Well, I've heard of Janice. I've never seen that logo, though. One of the ones I do have already, but I love it because they have a little jukebox tag on this. My Little Town from Simon and Garfunkel, 1975. Fiddle Around and A Surfer's Dream from Jan and Dean, with a Tower Records sticker on that, I believe. Used. It's a used sticker, sorry. Looks like a Tower Records label. California Girls and Let 'Em Run Wild from the Beach Boys. Another one I have, but I could use a new copy because mine's not in the best of shape. Indian Reservation and Terry's Tune from the Raiders. Let Yourself Go and Going in Circles from Friends of Distinction. Hush-a-bye, Little Guitar, and Blind Boy from Paul Evans. Now, one thing I've wondered about Paul Evans, are all these rockabilly songs, is this the same guy that did Seven Little Girls Sitting in the Back Seat? Because that's completely a different style of song. Ciroc Records, never heard of this. The Love of My Man and I Know That He Loves Me by Theola Kilgore. I have no idea who that is. Never heard of the label either. classic parody from the detergents, otherwise known as Ron Dante, who would later go on to lead the Archies and produce a lot of Barry Manilow stuff. Leader of the Laundromat and Ulcers from the detergents. Walking Her Home and Where in the World from Big Daddy on G Records. Choo Choo Train and Fields of Clover, the Box Tops on Mala. Long Before and Kissin' and Twistin' from Fabian. Over the Mountain Across the Sea and Faded Pictures, Bobby Venton. That is an old Epic label. A Very Good Year for Girls and Funny How Time Slips Away from Johnny Tillotson on Cadence. Don also threw in a Cadence Company sleeve. This Is My Song and Hi from Petula Clark. Exanguation Blues and Hospitality Blues by Doug Harrell on Colonial Records. Everything That Touches You and We Love Us by The Association. Also comes in a classic Warner sleeve there. Pontius owned it at some point. Heartaches and Oh Mona by Ted Weems and his orchestra. A promo from Mercury Records, Born a Rebel and Bull Run from Nick Adams. I'm assuming this was done when he was on whatever Western he was on before he started doing all the kaiju stuff in the 60s. Down in the Boondocks and Oh What a Night from Billy Joe Royal. The Shovel and Jesse James by The Gaylords. Also a promo on Mercury. Endless Love. Diana Ross, Lionel Richie. Instrumental on the backside with a classic Motown sleeve. Dandy and My Reservation's Been Confirmed from Herman's Hermits. Good Night, My Love. Oops, picked up two there. Good Night, My Love, and Lilies by Monet by The Happenings on that BT Puppy label, which Dawn loves, that I've never heard of before I started getting them from her. Rock Bottom and Girls with Guitars from Winona Judd. Darlin' and Here Today by The Beach Boys. Don supplying a capital sleeve with that also. Rollin' Heart and In the Middle of the House from Vaughn Monroe. Classic RCA sleeve there. Never seen this RCA label before. It makes me think it's not from the U.S. It doesn't say here. Shake and A Change Is Gonna Come from Sam Cooke. Anyone else have ever seen that RCA label? This belonged to Sally Huddleston at some point. Sound Off, the Duckworth Chant, and Oh Mary, Marry Me, another one from Vaughn Monroe and his orchestra. Let's Think About Living and You've Got Everything from Bob Luman. That's All I Want From You and Dawn, J.P. Morgan. And yes, that J.P. Morgan, the same one that used to be on The Gong Show. Same person. Dead Skunk and Needless to Say, Loudon Wainwright III. I thought that was on MGM. Interesting that that's on Columbia. Mornin' Beautiful and Dance Rosie Dance from Tony Orlando and Dawn. I don't know that one. After their move to Elektra, so that would be post-75. Bowling Green and I Don't Want to Love You by the Everly Brothers. promo Guilty Heart and Half as Much from Guy Mitchell. Another promo, I think. Oh, maybe not. I've just never seen a yellow label for this. Maggie May and I Know I'm Losing You, Rod Stewart. Dawn's ears are ringing now. Strippers, Sugar Blues, and You Made Me Love You by someone called Seymour on Heartbeat Records. Seymour is in quotes. I don't know what that means. I'm assuming that comes, that's a character in something, either a movie or a play, but it doesn't indicate anything on the record. Lay a Little Lovin' on Me and I'll Feel You Tomorrow. I'll Feel You Tomorrow. Yike. That's a bit personal. Oh, no, I'm sorry. I'll Tell You Tomorrow. I can't read. Robin McNamara. I'm tired. It's been a long week. Fibbin' and You Will Find Your Love from Patti Page. This at some point belonged to Mr. and Mrs. Maurice Pontius of Kalamazoo, Michigan. And I drop it right there. Face in the Crowd and Times Go By. Looks like, it's a promo. It's got a plug sign on it. Glenn Yarborough. Long Lonesome Highway and Mountain High from Michael Parks. I had this album. I thought he was terrific as a singer. And finally, last one of the batch, Cherry Pink and Apple Blossom White and Rhythm Sticks from the incomparable Prez Prado and his orchestra. Those are the latest I've picked up in the latest pile-ons on Don and Mary's auctions. They are available on Tuesday nights at 7 on Whatnot. They appear with Johnny at Cajun Roots Reseller every Wednesday afternoon starting at 1. And, of course, they have their own talk show, Chick Chat, Tuesdays and Thursdays at 12 noon on the Two Hip Chicks channel. So please check them out.
Received
for those of you who have been avoiding my Eurovision coverage like the plague, congratulations to Switzerland's Nemo and his win at the 2024 Eurovision Song Contest yesterday. It is Switzerland's first win in 36 years. The last time they won was 1988 with Celine Dion performing their song in French. Neo's is in English. I don't know what it is about this guy, but I have a feeling he is going to be a worldwide sensation before the end of this year. This song is just incredible. The Code is the song that won. It was close, as you saw there. So that wraps up Eurovision for the year. It was an interesting week. There was all kinds of controversy going on. Several people protesting Israel's presence. One person getting disqualified on Saturday for an altercation with a camera person backstage. It was an interesting week. But now that we have left Eurovision behind in Malmo, Sweden, it is time for us to turn our attention elsewhere. Where? I'm on my way up, living a good life. Yes, alright, I just wanna be living a good life. Keeping my cool, yeah, living a good life. Yes, alright, I just wanna be living a good life. Oh, 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 living a good life. This is all I want. Oh, 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 oh. This is all this is all I want. Madrid, Spain will be the site of the 2024 Junior Eurovision contest. That is coming up in November, as you saw there. And we will be giving it complete coverage as well, because I'm Eurovision obsessed. What can I say? That is going to do it for this week. I have a lot to catch up on still because I got so far behind because there were two, three nights of severe weather I was watching for everybody this week and didn't get as much done as I'd hoped to do. But things will be coming back on track, and now that Eurovision coverage is over, things are coming back. I have a few new things to put in here that I have a new light that I'm hoping will rectify the situation that I've had going on with this. As much as I like it, it doesn't do what I want it to do. And this light hopefully will take care of it and make it do what it's supposed to do. I also have a lot of other things to do. All the regular features should be back this week. Mixed Cloud either this week or next week as I continue to get my schedule back on track from where it has been over the last few weeks because of Eurovision. It goes crazy every year. In any case, thank you for your patience and just keep watching the community tab for any extra news I may have. Hopefully, influencers, vinyl recall, or not just vinyl recall as it's called now, flashback tracks and Label Nova will be back this week, I hope. And we have a lot more to come in the near future, so please stick around. If you haven't subscribed already, please do, and if you have, thank you very much. It's much appreciated. I love seeing that subscriber count go up. It's going up all the time now. Don't forget to share out what you see, and please leave a comment. I don't know how I'm doing unless you tell me how I'm doing, and that's up to you to leave a comment. We have a lot more coming, a lot of interesting stuff coming in the next few months, and I hope you'll be along for the ride. Until next time, when we gather again to show off things or talk about things or whatever, I'm TC Kirkham, TKR Video Central, and the Kirkham Report. Thank you for watching this week's show. I will see you on the interwebs. Ciao, baby.